Is subscribing to Millionaire sustainable? One anonymous millionaire speaks up Monday through Thursday live on twitch.tv/KassemG. A millionaire for the people.
We're here at CatCon 2022 in Pasadena, California to talk to the folks about cats. You want to show the people what you're wearing?
I'm here to represent dogs, okay? I feel just as strongly about this as the rooftop Koreans.
Jon, of course, referring to the 92 riots where the Koreans took up arms and went on the roofs to protect their liquor store.
If you take matters into your own hands.
So how is this related to the rooftop Koreans?
Where's the dogs? Where are the other dogs? I am the dog now.
Okay, give me a bark then, Doug. And let me get this just out of the way real fast. It's a perfect day for CatCon 2022. All kitten aside, we're happy to be here. I'm feline, great to be here today at CatCon 2022. Hope we don't make too many faux pas. Guess you could call this a cat of the show and pussy. No more puns for the rest of the day. Thank you. Shit, look at this.
Well, I'm always feeling cat-tabulous for fabulous.
I'm having a great time, right, meow.
My makeup is a catastrophe.
Bruce Springsteen?
Hysterical.
Hiss? Like the hiss is the pun?
Yeah.
This is amazing. I've never been.
I'm meowsing. It's perfect.
I'm getting weak. I really appreciate you taking the time and get to hang out with the
never.
Boss. This is, we can't get through this then. Never been to a CatCon before. I love the size of it. I feel like I can see everything without worrying that I miss something.
It's malleable. Totally. Or meowable.
Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, I'm here with
Maria.
Hi, Maria. You're very cool.
Thank you.
You guys look like three girls walking around with your own cats on your shirt.
Yes. Custom. Okay.
I don't have any cats, but yes, I'm a cat lady. I've been known to have 22 at any time.
I have 11.
11?
Are you ready? They're all tattooed on my leg. There's all of
oh
them.
Oh my God. Every time you get a new one, you tattoo it?
The Spock and Sulu.
David and Alexis.
This is Fio. It's short for pheochromocytoma.
You named your cat after a tumor?
Yeah.
Do you own a cat?
I do. Mimi.
Why is it named Mimi?
Because that's what my girlfriend named it. I'm a cat stepdad.
That's what I am.
Yeah.
They just bring so much joy. Andy plays fetch. You know, Wilfie goes crazy with the wands. Like, they're so fun and they're cuddly.
What was the hardest part about adjusting to a life with a cat?
They don't care about you.
That's so hard.
Yeah, because my dog loved me.
Meow.
Meow.
My cat just wants me occasionally to open up the food and...
That's the whole deal with cats, is that they...
I work for her.
Any of you have dogs?
No.
One thing I like about the cat shows, last one I went to, people sit around and drink. Cat people have been very friendly with each other. Dog shows are more like, meow.
Show me your ink. Not a dog on you. All cats.
I have a couple of dragons.
I have a room in my apartment that is all cat art now.
Cool. Raise your hands if you're married.
The woman with I know.
Do you have a partner?
No.
Are you looking?
Yeah. He needs to be seriously crazy to be putting up with me.
Beth is showing pictures of her cat to the cat lovers.
This is them. They do our customer service. This is them working. We put them to work.
To be honest, that's better than our social media team. Slam Diego. This is a cosplay?
Yes.
Not a furry. Thing.
Not technically. This would be a cosplay in the style of the cats from Broadway.
Is this a specific character from it?
No, this is my own character, which would unfortunately make me a furry.
Disney with a footprint here at CatCon, as you can see. Oh, because there's a cat in the movie. We have a cat in our movie. Let's spend $10,000 on a space. This is the only actual fucking cat we've seen at CatCon so far. The cat's name is Merlin. She's obviously disgruntled, hates every fucking second of this. It's amazing that it's just sitting there. Jon, see if we can just zoom in on the cat so we don't have to wait in this goddamn line.
If you ever play poker, you could play some poker with me. That'd be cool. I don't know any cat video games, but I'd be down.
I make video games for cats. This is the world's first kitty controller. Nobody's ever done this before. This is the first.
I know that. That's a fact.
We're going slow, but when we whack the toy, we get the speed boost, right? Whoa. Here we go. We're trying to close the gap. It would be really embarrassing if we lost our first race on G4. Finished. Second place.
Kitty Arcade?
Yes, sir. Kitty Arcade.
Now, is there a market for this?
Well, I hope so.
Nobody at the Disney booth? Thousands, right? Thousands of dollars for this? Oh, I'm in the movie. There's a cat. I'll talk to Susan. They're not allowed back. Torrid affair. Illicit love. What do you think of that? Dogs and cats getting along, John?
Interspecies?
Interspecies.
Yeah, we gotta be more accepting.
Very woke of you, dude. You're about to go broke, right? From what I hear. You poor son of a bitch. You got an hour and a half left till it's over. Yep. 4.5 hours, Merlin's still up there. They gotta feed him. He's a slave. Free Merlin! Do you think it's easier, John, to get a cat at CatCon or to get a gun at a gun convention?
It's definitely easier to get a gun.
Definitely easier to get a gun. It's definitely easier to get a Korean baby.
I think so. I think it might be easier to adopt a Korean.
What convention has Korean babies in it? Apparently they've sold, or I don't know how you say it, gotten rid of, let go of, rent a, or buy a cat.
Adopt.
This is no different than what's happening on the border. We got to get these cats out of these cages, John. I have a pretty high salary, like really.
Yeah.
Like it's very nice.
Yeah.
Does that mean I could probably just like pick the one I wanted or get a couple of them?
No.
These ones got some life to them. Some of these are a little dead behind the eyes. Like, when I was talking about dead behind the eyes, I'm talking specifically about this one. Is there a cat here with, like, a disability? I want him to be healthy inside, but just, like, a physical ailment. Ideally, I want it to scoot around in, like, have wheels in the back. Think of how famous that cat would be.
Are you thinking about the cat, though, or are you thinking about you and your being famous?
Well, if I'm more famous, then my cat has a better life.
Cats are perfectly happy with cardboard boxes and trash.
But what if, like, also I had, like, that nicer litter robot? They shit in it, but you don't have to clean it? Because I don't really want to do any of the work.
I probably wouldn't adopt out to you then.
Oh, well, look, I'm just looking. And not one party is curious about how much my annual salary is.
No.
If I went, like, grease your palms a bit, like if I slipped you $100...
That would be illegal.
It would be illegal, and I would never do that. Look at these, John. That cat tree there would be fun. I gotta tell you, if I wasn't driving a 911 Turbo S, I would take one of those home. But I can, you know, two-seater, 565 horsepower. Anytime I need that acceleration, it's right there. Put it in Sport Plus mode, it's right there. You might have respect that command on the road. Yeah, it's a shame, though. We broke down. We're in line for Merlin now. Merlin's been up here for almost 5 hours. Go ahead and do your catchphrase, Merlin. Perfect. Okay, this is Anne Hoff. She's an animal communicator.
In the psychic realm, there is no distance. So that's kind of cool. We travel in soul pods, so...
I'm not going to tell her that there's been a cat living with me. I'm going to see if she can just discover it. I'm dating a girl. I'm crazy about her.
Okay.
Ashley has a cat.
I'm not going to tell her that there's been a cat living with me.
She wants to know if you lie. She likes being petted up on the front top of the shoulders. If you go to the back, sometimes she tries to hit you because she gets like a shock or something.
I'm trying not to give you any sort of tells, but that's true. I gave her access to the backyard.
Yeah. She loves you for that, and she honors it. She's seen other people lose pets, or maybe Ashley has lost a pet. She knows how harrowing that is. She's asking if there's anything that could come in the backyard and hurt her. Feels like she's seen the raccoons out the window, and that's what she's worried about. And they're bigger than her, and beefier, and she's just a little cat, and she's not in shape.
What do you mean she's not in shape?
Like, not muscular at all.
She's the fattest cat I've ever seen. I wanted to call her out on her BS, but there wasn't really any BS.
Really?
How does she know the cat's so fat? You look at me, you'd probably think the cat I have is, like, thin, fit, probably muscular even.
I don't know.
Because of the owner.
I feel like most cats are just fat.
Well, I have a cat that I just did a... cat psychic over here.
Okay.
And I feel like I know a lot more about it, and I want to come home with something that she'll love.
Yeah, for free. Okay.
I see litter boxes. They're normally like this, right?
Yeah, true. It is connected on the internet, and it basically collects the data about, like, when your cat is
pooping. About my cat's shit.
Yeah, exactly. Okay.
This is with Stray, the video game.
Oh, my girlfriend loves this game.
So this is, it's not functioning, because the game designers didn't want people to be, like, actually putting stuff in there.
Right. Do you guys ever thought about doing this for, like, people? It's like sleeping on the beach. You ever go to the beach?
Oh, yeah, I do.
And then you take a nap on the sand? Imagine if you could take a nap on the sand and then just take a shit right there.
Oh,
and then
shit,
somebody
okay.
would come around and
I'm
just scoop
I'm imagining that and I don't want that, yeah. I don't want it.
You're quickly. Sold out for the regular people, but somebody like me who's an online presence and on deep cable television, I'm sure you got one in the back that you can pull
mean,
out, right?
I literally only have this one and
Fuck!
A large.
All right, okay, that's fine. Can I win one of these?
You can enter a raffle.
I gotta tell you, those guys over at the other booth, they have a product that's much more expensive.
Yes.
Way bigger.
Yes.
Want to include me in a program where I would potentially walk away with one of theirs. I want to come to you and let you know my loyalties lie with the nice folks at Litter Robot.
Good.
How much does a piece like this go for?
This one is $369.
Okay, and what if I'm on TV?
We have a 10% discount for the show.
Okay.
But we can talk about it.
We can talk about it, great. I want to walk out of here with one of these things. Do you want to take your business to the next level?
We do have an influencer program, and I can help move things up. So we can make a deal.
500 to 1,000 people will watch this live.
And I will get you taken care of. And
that's how business is done.
Okay.
Can we shake on it? That way I have a visual proof.
You.
Okay, thank
proof
you.
On camera. But yes, going back to this one, laser-based. Customer service is all U.S.-based.
This looks good on me, right? Litter Robot, the only litter robot for me, Kassem G of Attack of the Show. You know, when we started today, John, I didn't really want to be here. I don't know if you could tell. Talking with all these cat lovers and being able to get some free product has turned me into a cat person. Kind of digging it, actually. Isn't that funny? Kassem G?
Your cat kind of knows how you're feeling.
Okay, yeah.
And it can, like, tap into your third eye.
Right.
And then you tap into that cat's third eye.
Sure.
And then you guys are just...
You're on mushrooms right now.
Yeah. Being on mushrooms with a cat is, like, euphoria. Yeah.
They jump on the windowsill, and then they come out on the table, and they knock all the stuff off.
You like that?
I do like that.
Like, I was a dog person. I just recently became a cat person. Yes! I'm a step cat dad.
Okay, nice.
I find them, at least my cat, happy to be very moody. And excuse my language, sometimes she can be a bitch.
Okay.
You have to earn their affection. You know they really like you when they show up for you.
Are you into bad boys?
Unfortunately.
There is something that happens when I'm petting her and she's purring. I almost feel like I'm the one that's purring.
Yeah.
Do you understand what
I'm
saying?
Yeah, of course.
I can identify with them.
What is it about them that you identify with?
They're sneaky and obnoxious.
Marie. This whole time I thought they were like stuck up their own ass, sort of like snooty little divas. Do you know what I mean? And it turns out that there are lots of different personalities and cats exhibit a wide spectrum. They're not so bad. And I got a bunch of free shit too. So I got to pretend to like them.